Probert.
Yeah, Probert gets that right hand, loose luck out. Puts his tough kid, too. Probert goes to the left.
Probert telling the lineman that
Get out of the road.
Headbutted him.
He's also telling him to get back out of the road. Probert ran into him. Probert's got the right hand loose. There he goes to the left again. Boy, he's got Peplinski all crossed up. Bingo, bango, and the fans love it.
Peplinski saying that Probert started it, but it looked like Peplinski.
And then he himself tries to protect the front of the net. Took a jab at Probert. I don't think he realized it was Probert at first, and away they go. Peplinski, a big, strong kid. He had Probert pretty well tied up. He missed on that one. Probert switches to the left, right about here. He's hitting the helmet. Boy, tough in the hands, boy. There's a headbutt right there. And there's where Probert complained.
The time of the penalty is 5 minutes.
Probert's jersey's off. You know, Mark Brennan the other day was telling me that Probert and Koser don't like to do the straps up in the back of their shirts because they'd much prefer to have their shirts pulled off so they can get free to fight better. I remember just the other day, Probert was in a fight and his equipment, shoulder pads got ripped up. And who's he calling? Peter Klima. Take those over to the other side and get those fixed up for me so I can get back out and play. The two big boys, Nick Probert hitting mostly helmet there. Watch him switch hands. Goes to the left. See, Peplinski, the strength of him, he's got Probert tied up pretty well. Protecting. He knew he was in a battle, that's for sure, but he did a heck of a job to tie Probert up. That's where Probert complained about the headbutt right there. Switch to the left again.
Saw Probert with the 284 penalty minutes. Well, he's added to that with seven more here.
Got him. Well, I'll tell you, a couple of big, strong kids.
I would have to guess that Probert's going to...